Tyler. How are you?
Good.
Are you ready for the message?
Yes.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Let's go, Tyler.
Before I start, pray.
Yes.
Amen. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, we have no distractions. Ask Holy Spirit to help us in His name.
Let's go.
Hello, everyone. My name is Tyler. I'm 8 years old. I'm the oldest child of five. The study is about flesh and spirit.
Nice.
Can you turn to Romans 8:14?
Romans 8:1-14. Okay. So I'm gonna go. We're gonna go break it down. So Romans 8:1-14. But for now, we're gonna go 1-4. There is therefore now no condemnation to them which are in Christ Jesus, who walk not after the flesh but after the Spirit. For the law of the Spirit is in Christ Jesus, has made me free from the law of sin and death. For what the law could not do, in that it was weak through the flesh, God sending His own Son in the likeness of sinful flesh, and for sin condemned sin in the flesh, that the righteousness of the law might be fulfilled in us, who walk not after the flesh but after the Spirit.
I get from that is when you're in the flesh, you are condemned. And the law of Jesus makes us free, not the law of Moses.
Amen. Okay, so from Romans 8:5-8. For they that are after the flesh do mind the things of the flesh, but they that are after the Spirit, the things of the Spirit. For to be carnally minded is death, but to be spiritually minded is life and peace. Because the carnal mind is enmity against God, for it is not subject to the law of God, neither indeed can be. So then they that are in the flesh cannot please God.
When you're in the Spirit, you can please God, because your flesh doesn't like serving God. When you're in Spirit, you can please God, because your flesh doesn't like serving God.
Oh, wow. Amen. So Romans 8:9-11. But ye are not in the flesh, but in the Spirit. If so be that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you. Now if any man have not the Spirit of Christ, he is none of his. And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the Spirit is life because of righteousness. But if the Spirit of Him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwells in you, He that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by the Spirit that dwelleth in you.
Kill your flesh before you misrupture.
Wow. Amen. Wow. How's everyone going? Praise the Lord. So Romans 8:12-14. Therefore, brethren, we are debtors not to the flesh to live after the flesh. For if ye live after the flesh, ye shall die. But if you through the Spirit do mortify the deeds of the body, you shall live. For as many as are led by the Spirit of God, they are the sons of God. Amen. Amen.
We are children of God, so be led by the Spirit, not the flesh.
Amen. Amen.
When I first came, I played football with Marky, and we had too much pride in us, so the Lord pulled us out and humbled Charlie and my dad.